I'm WeiMin Hao, working at the Rocky Mountain Research Station, a fire sciences laboratory. I lead the group of a smoke emission and a dispersion group. My research field is to look for the impact of fires on air quality, on the climate, and to a lesser extent, public health. We are doing the research worldwide because fire occurs not only in the US. In fact, in the US and Canada contribute only a few percent of the global greenhouse gases and the air pollution from fires. The black carbon is the second most important greenhouse species after CO2 because it's a very short lifetime, so easy in theory to combat. And I only have two sources from the industry, or mostly from the diesel trucks, and also from fire. Our work is not only globally, we also surely, we are the US Forest Service, so our main customers is looking for the US. So my goal, or our goal, is to look how the emissions of greenhouse gases and the air pollutants from fires versus the industrial sources. My interest is to understand how much emissions from fires contribute to the US total emissions versus basically the fire source versus the industrial sources. For example, in the western US in the summertime, all the pollutants probably most are caused by fires rather than in the East Coast, then they have a heavy industrial pollution. I've been lucky and fortunate for working at the Rocky Mountain Research Station for 25 years. It gives me the opportunity to grow and learn from my colleagues.